February was a rainy month. Not just outside, but also inside. In my head. Thoughts poured through my head like water droplets racing down a window. It was a month of ups and downs. A month of hard work. Sure, there was a lot of rain. But there will always be sunshine after the rain. February was one of my busiest months ever. I traveled back home to see my family, and got to say farewell to my town for the last time before my parents packed up and moved country. I love this little town. Some of my greatest memories were formed here. I visited the beautiful gardens where my friends and I would come after our busy school days, playing tag and cracking jokes with no worries in the world. This was the place where I figured out the kind of person I wanted to be. And so even though I'm no longer there, the memories will always remain with me. February was also a month of solitude and introspection. The thing that made February so busy was that I decided I wanted to pursue my interest in creating things. It didn't matter what it was. I simply wanted to make something. I had faced years of indecisiveness, mainly because I wanted to be perfect. Since I would never achieve perfection, I would never finish anything. This month, I learned that it was okay to be a little rough around the edges. I continued to work diligently on improving my fitness, day by day, slowly building towards the goal of perfection I'd always strived for. I've always struggled to find substance in my life. Nothing has ever come to me naturally. Sometimes I wish I was more like other people who knew what they wanted to do with their lives. But other times, I realize that maybe my goal in life is to find what brings me joy. Perhaps the reason why I can't find substance is because there isn't substance. For that reason, I've been challenging myself, trying to decipher what moments bring me the most joy, and focusing on them. Right now, that thing seems to be exercising. But February was also a month of relaxation. The cold, rainy days invite warm, cozy opportunities inside. I like to sit in my room and watch the chaotic world outside. I watch the birds out my window, making the most of their lives, no matter the weather. Sometimes I wonder what stories they'd tell me if they could speak. I wonder how they find joy in such a simple, yet intimidating world. This month has raced by, and I continue on my journey alone, to find what really matters to me in this world. I will embrace life with my whole being, giving everything I can to those around me. At this current moment in time, that appears to be creating, and so I'll follow this path until the very end. February has been a month full of ambition, learning, exploration, and hard work. There are always highs and lows, but the lows make me appreciate the highs even more. I'm not sure where I'm headed in life, but I know that every day, I'm getting closer to finding out. Let's see what March has planned for me.